If I asked you what Minecraft's easiest advancement was, you'd probably say taking inventory, or maybe getting wood. But those aren't the easiest. For those advancements, you literally just need to open your inventory, or get a piece of wood. If you spam your inventory key when making a new world, you can literally do taking inventory in 0 seconds. But those advancements actually don't exist anymore. In Java 1.12, Mojang removed them and added a bunch of new ones in their place. So that leaves us with the question, what's the easiest advancement in the current versions of Minecraft? Two immediately came to mind, Stone Age and a seedy place. Those are both very basic and can be done fairly quickly, but which one is faster? I did a few speedruns of each and ended up finding out that a seedy place was faster almost every time, but only by about 2 seconds. For a seedy place, you only need 2 wood and can punch grass to get a seed. Where with Stone Age, you need 3 wood and also have to dig down to find stone. This makes getting its advancement just a little bit slower. So it's decided then, a seedy place is Minecraft's easiest advancement.